Rest in peace, brother, we didn't miss each other. It was years before I even knew you were gone. I guess that's how it is for us busy old friends, and I'd always figured we'd catch up before long. I got married, had kids, but you never did. So no reason for you to hang out. This place we were born isn't for us anymore, and we're not your welcome just feels wrong. So I just spot along the road, and bleeding out's too slow. Open the trunk, grab a rope, and just choke. You bled a trail to some tree, and took the weight off your feet. That's the end of our stupid inside jokes. When you're the only one who knows.